It's like a dream, a silly fantasy.
Steam Powered Giraffe is a steampunk robotic themed band that began in San Diego in 2008. The band's current lineup features three onstage members, Isabella Bunny Bennett as Rabbit, David Bennett as The Spine, and new member Brian Barberin as Zero, who recently replaced former member Samuel Luke, who played Hatchworth. Aside from the main trio, there are also two Walter workers played by Chelsea and Camille Peniak, and Steve Negretti, the sound engineer for live shows. Over the last 9 years Steam Powered Giraffe has been performing and making music, they've also crafted a deep and rich lore to go along with their onstage personas. The robots you see on stage just barely scratch the surface. There are several webcomics on the Steam Powered Giraffe website that further elaborate on many things such as the origins of the robots, the strange family behind their creation, a journey into outer space involving alternate timelines, and even where the band's name came from. The real-life origins of the band are much less complicated. The four founding members were Bunny and David Bennett, Aaron Burke, who played the female robot Upgrade, and John Sprague, who was known as The John. Bunny had taken a mime class at Grossmont Community College and convinced her twin brother David to join her in the class. Through school, the siblings met other performers and began to branch out to other related areas such as acting and pantomime. Around 2008, the group began performing their act on the streets in Balboa Park and went by the title Steam Powered Giraffe Presents Peoplebots before shortening it to just Steam Powered Giraffe. According to the Frequently Asked Questions section on the band's official website, the name Steam Powered Giraffe was just a silly name for a few recordings that the Bennett siblings did. Bunny was partial to steampunk, and David sort of liked giraffes. In October of 2009, the band released their first studio album, appropriately named Album 1. It featured 11 songs including Steam Man Band, On Top of the Universe, and Brass Goggles. Aaron Burke left the band in January 2011 to pursue her own career in acting. The band's second studio album, The 2 Cent Show, was released in May 2012 and featured 16 songs including the classic Honeybee. John Sprague left in September 2012 due to scheduling conflicts. Sam Luke had joined the band in mid-2010 as a drummer for the band. After John Sprague left, Sam was asked to be one of the main three robots and created the character Hatchworth. Around the same time, Chelsea and Camille Peniak joined the band managing their merchandising tables at conventions. Now, in addition to merchandising, the sisters also performed during some onstage performances. In December 2013, MK3, the band's third studio album, was released containing 16 songs, including I'll Rest With You, Wired Wrong, Fancy Shoes, and Turn Back the Clock. In early 2014, Isabella began her transition from male to female. She recorded vlogs chronicling her journey on her personal YouTube channel. Originally, she had not planned on transitioning the character of Rabbit as well, but in the end decided to. Rabbit's transition to female was even given backstory in the lore of the band in the comic Red Core, wherein Peter Walter VI discovers Rabbit's original blueprints and finds that she was in fact supposed to be female, but was never completed as intended. In September of 2015, The Vice Quadrant was released. The Vice Quadrant is a 28-track space opera that tells the stories of the band's adventures through space. This mega album includes songs Fire Fire, Daughter of Space, Over the Moon, Hold Me, and Starlight Starshine. Steam Powered Giraffe was involved in creating the music for the video game SteamWorld Heist, and the robot trio even makes appearances in-game. In December of 2015, SteamWorld Heist was released, as well as the album of the band's musical contributions to the game. Along with the game's soundtracks, music from SteamWorld Heist also included re-releases of some of the band's earlier classic songs. The band's fifth studio album, Quintessential, was released on September 1st, 2016. Sam Luke left the band in December of 2016 to pursue a solo career in music. Along with the announcement of Sam's departure, came the news that Brian Barberin will be joining the band as the newest robot, Zero. At the time of this video, Brian hasn't been with the band for very long, but he is already one of the family. He has performed several live shows as a member of the band, and hopefully soon will take part in the next full album from Steam Powered Giraffe. Steam
show.